Audition the Fool to Dream is a song from the 2016 romantic movie musical Lalaland, directed by Damien Chazelle. Justin Hurwitz composed the music to the song while Benj Pezek and Justin Paul provided the lyrics. It begins with the character Mia talking to her casting director in her audition, but the actual song starts when she says the words... wherefore the scene slowly bleeds from speech to song. The song is performed by Emma Stone, who plays an aspiring actress struggling to find her role in Los Angeles, and who falls in love with Sebastian, a jazz musician seeking understanding for his passion. Narratively, it's a highly pivotal and emotional scene, as the character Mia has given up on acting after having been through one heartbreaking audition after another. At this moment in the movie, she's convinced to come back for one last audition that will eventually lead to her breakthrough. This song is about Mia's aunt, who never gave up on her art and inspired her to be an actress, which serves as an illustration of the general theme of dreamers. It quickly becomes clear that the theme of the American dream is integral to the song's message. The American dream is often referred to as a conceptual framework of positive beliefs guiding US citizens as they exist. It includes ideals like individual rights, freedom to seek prosperity and happiness, regardless of where or how you were born, and the ability to grow out of any social or economic surroundings through hard work. The composer Justin Hurwitz himself said, quote, "It's an optimistic song. It's about never giving up, and it's about having these dreams that you believe in and that you chase forever. But that idea just has some sadness in it as well, because it's about never giving up, which means you're not there yet, which means life might be difficult at the moment." Even though in La La Land, Mia's dream does become a reality, her song precisely addresses this bitter sweetness. The problematic nature of the American dream is presented. Implied herewith is its lack of contact with reality in today's environment. Structural inequalities still hinder many people who are, for instance, part of a minority, from achieving the American dream today, whereupon there is often no dimension of efforts that could ever change the unjust circumstances.
So bring on the rebels, the ripples from pebbles, the painters and poets and plays.
An aspect that I personally find fascinating about this piece is how perfectly imperfect it is. This is not a studio vocal. Emma Stone was singing it live on set. And on top of that, she's also not a musically inclined actress. I believe that Damien Chazelle deliberately made this choice. The scene's modest style and minor flaws, like voice cracks, just don't portray Mia as the factory-produced Hollywood ideal.
The pace of the piano accompaniment does not always match the vocals, and Emma could take the space she needed to act the song, which creates this atmosphere of purity. In my eyes, this sincerity and purity leave the listener with a sense of hope and new beginnings. Hope is not least the incentive behind any kind of resistance. Hope for better rights, better opportunities, better understanding, better dreams. This pureness is accentuated by the song's very final note as Emma, on the verge of tears, ever so softly breathes the last syllable of "again."